Would you go to a dentist if you suffered a heart attack? Probably not. You would want the best cardiologist in town, right? I'm Nick Oberheiden, your Plano federal defense attorney. If you are under investigation, agents show up at your house or business, or if you are afraid of going to jail, call me today. From hundreds of federal cases in Plano, and conspiracy cases across the country, I know that many investigations originate from misunderstandings. Few people actually sit at the kitchen table and decide to defraud the government or break the law. Prosecutors know me for my proactive, informed approach of explaining, clarifying, and resolving. You may have seen that I list the outcomes of hundreds of federal investigations in my website bio, how I avoided charges in well over 90% of federal cases, and how I achieved probation in even the most severe types of federal crimes. Here's a recent example. A business owner was served a target letter by the FBI. After speaking to several other lawyers, he decided to choose me. We sat down together, debriefed, and worked ourselves through the entire chronology. When I had all the information I needed, I reached out to the prosecutor and requested a meeting. Days later, I made a four-hour presentation at the U.S. Attorney's Office, explained why my client should not be charged, introduced facts the government was not aware of, and resolved the matter with no charges. Guess what? That FBI target letter is now in the trash. I invite you to give me a call. My team of former high-level Justice Department officials and retired FBI agents is here to help you.